not? And more stuff to be freaking scared about.
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
What if he actually tells you a story if you keep coming back to him? Oh, I'm curious now. Let's see.
I am a Candy Cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Now I will tell you a story.
Whoa.
A story about a kind man who would visit five orphans and bring them toys and gladness. The man lived alone, and lived in fear that someone might break into the house of one of the five children, so he adopted all five, and brought them together in one place, in his own home.
Okay.
He promised them to never leave them, and they promised to always come home, and never stay out too late. He left one day to buy food, his heart being filled with gladness, but returned to find that the burglar had chosen his home, and killed all five of the children. The man could only afford one coffin, so he stitched the five bodies together to make one, and buried the child. That night, there was a knock at the door.
Who knocked on the door? What? that night. Maybe I owe him a shot.
Mother God. easier than I thought it would be.
I did it!
Yay!
That's it? Just money? Really? What?